three cases of H1N1, which has been tested in Lebanon. The three cases is for non-citizens, two Canadian citizens, and one Lebanese who is living abroad. The cases were suspected in the airport. They were tested and turned to be positive and treated properly without any complications.